more post push. That's what I see. More post push. And we have to continue on, with our post push screen by Dr. Luca. And the boss battle. Or Bowser Mansion Part 1. This one first.
Yeah, let's play the Bowser boss battle.
So this is Dr. Mecha. His picture of him. Let's be
Kami, okay? One upset. Yeah, this is supposed to be a good fight, but so from Paper Mario, I suppose. Why it would be easy if you do that.
What's that called?
Great Rune, not Mario Boss.
And people hammers itself. Even from that house. That is so weird because, like, for custom graphics, they could make projectile as well. Not just only the bomb. Mega Core Eggs.
Okay. Mega Core Eggs.
I really do hate the fact that SMBX don't have a controller boss. Because if that was supposed to be, then you have to make a long one to can do auto scroll, or you have to make class one with moving this up and down. We both were wrong. I only see blue and
it's doubts that really not. Top buff. Come on. We have to fight up Bowser. What? Good job, it's for Larry at least. At least for Larry. There's so much more than BP Bowser. The end? I don't believe this is the end yet, okay? We still have a lot of that. Can we scroll down, please? Yeah, who cares? Not Mecha, yeah. We're not done yet. We're not done yet. We still have a lot. So a lot of pictures of Koopalings there. It doesn't make sense. Thank you, bro. Okay. Let's see. SMB. Why? What? Oh, you. Why would she be the boss? Tornado Bumble. This guy turned around against me. No, he should be... What? Swear to God. It's really pretty strong. Oh my god, this is different. Mine. Oh no! What was going on here? This is way different than I was supposed to be. Not the back. Yeah, let's be fair. Peach first and stop Bowser. This guy is that's what makes it. Wow.
hold on, it's not. Really? Just that long. By the way, I'm just a graphic. Just a nice graphic. And really, really done. Really done. It's really done. Yeah, this is supposed to be a short one. So next video, we're going to play the Mind Mansion. So yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Nice.